amount of $5,671.
Look, he's not even waiting.
General fund, fire department, the ordinance contractual service account.
You know why he's angry?
Motion by Councilwoman Whitten, supported by Councilman Brammer. Is there any discussion?
Yeah.
Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All opposed say no.
You don't have a quorum.
It'll be a vote of...
Oh, yeah, he does.
Five, no votes, and two absences. Five yes votes, zero no votes, two absences. Item 7.4 is a motion to approve purchase of Brick Station Alerting System Service and Maintenance Agreement invoice in the amount of $7,520, funded through general fund, fire department, contractual account.
Support.
Motion by Councilman Brammer, supported by Councilwoman Whitten. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All opposed say no. The yeses have it, motion carried. The vote is five yeses, zero no, two absences. Item 7.5 is a motion to approve purchase Vector Solutions, formerly Target Solutions, annual membership and maintenance for training in the amount of $5,258, funded through general fund, fire department, training and transport accounts. Motion.
Support.
Motion by Councilman Brammer, supported by Councilwoman Brandon. Is there any discussion?
Yes.
Councilwoman?
Yes, so I want to be recognized back in the meeting, just in case. I apologize for taking too long. I didn't know if you guys...
If you'd like...
Like the accent.
If you'd like that reflected in the minutes, we can put Councilwoman Brandon rejoin the meeting in between 7.4 and 7.5.
Thank you.
Is there any discussion? Any further? All those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All opposed say no. Yeses have it, motion carried. Item 7.6 is a motion to approve payment to Apollo Fire Apparatus Repair in the amount of $2,067 for repairs and maintenance of the Hearst Rescue Tools, funded through general fund, fire department, repair and maintenance. Motion.
Support.
Motion by Councilman Brammer, supported by Councilwoman Whitten. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All opposed say no. The yeses have it, motion carried. Item 7.7, the motion to receive and file June 2022 paid invoice report.
Motion.
Support. Motion by Councilwoman Whitten, supported by Councilman Ramsey. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All opposed say no. Yeses have it, motion carried. Item 7.8 is a motion to receive and file June 2022 budget performance report.
Motion.
Support. Motion by Councilwoman Whitten, supported by Councilman Ramick. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All opposed say no. Yeses have it, motion carried. Item 7.9 is a motion to approve purchase agreement for budget and finance with Office Depot for the amount not to exceed $7,000 for fiscal year 2022-2023.
Motion to approve.
Support. Motion by Councilwoman Brandon, supported by Councilman Ramick. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All opposed say no. The yeses have it, motion carried. Item 7.10 is a motion to approve directing the city assessor to transfer all water and sewer charges for accounts which are delinquent for a period of 6 months as of June 30th, 2022 to the next available tax roll collection. The water and sewer department is directed to mail official notices for all affected accounts by July 29th, 2022. All past due bills not paid by October 31st, 2022 shall have a 15% administrative fee added to the water bill and entered on the next available roll.
Motion.
Support. Councilwoman Whitley